Welcome to my channel. If you're not new, welcome back to my channel. I just said I wasn't gonna vlog, but you know I changed my mind. I am about to vlog. I did not record anything of me getting ready this morning because I literally just threw something on. However, I'm in Hattiesburg. I want to get my hair done. I was gonna get my black wig on, but I'm not gonna get my black wig on. I'm gonna get my blind wig on, but I am about to get my eyebrows and stuff done by none other than Majestic. That's my girl there. I'll make sure that I put her information in the description box so y'all can book her. But I guess, you know, just watch me get my eyebrows and stuff done. You know, I'll be feeling like something when I get them eyebrows and lashes on, boo. But yeah. Okay, y'all, just got my brows and my lashes. Y'all see how I say you're looking like a different person. You're looking like a different person, man. And I'm about to get the hair done, because, ooh, great. I just got my cap and stuff put on. I get my wig installed and stuff like that. I don't really got too much to do today. I think I'm gonna make this video short and just do it like a hair, lash kind of vlog. So it'll only be like a couple of minutes because I'm really not doing anything today. I'll probably go home and just cook or something like that. But yeah, I think we're gonna keep it short. So, but Alexis in the cut. Yeah. And y'all, I'm glad I'm getting my hair
done.
For real, girl. You been okay though, Lex? I've
been trying to be. Being pregnant hard. I just
had to go talk to them. You alright?
Yeah, I couldn't stop throwing up.
Ooh. So, when you do deliver, how are
you going to
be able to manage that work?
I'm taking off for like 3 months.
Okay. Damn, I'm gonna find somebody else.
Yeah, I'm taking off for like 3 months.
But I'm not the baby. Okay. They're like, what you gonna do like after this? Like, what's your hours and stuff gonna be like?
I really don't know. I guess that's kind of something I'm gonna have to just see how it goes once I'm actually in that moment. Mm-hmm. Cause I don't know if I'm gonna do daycare. I don't know. So that's just gonna have to come as it comes.
Gotcha. Thank you. Yeah, it's really pretty. Thank you.
And your key is on the table.
Okay. Mm-hmm.